Dr. Percy Bhanji, who has been the visionary for the mission of Hand in Hand. All the members of the Gram Panchayat who come from 319 villages from four districts. Children, this is Kalpana Shankar, who is here with me, great lady. Dr. Prabhakar Rao, Mr. Shankar, Kalyani Rajadaru, who is a silent white worker behind us, the volunteers, children, Padangam. Let me first congratulate all of you today for achieving something which people have always said it's not possible, child labor free villages. What you have done is very special, is very unique. Gram Panchayats are the custodians of children. You are to take care of their health, their nourishment, their education, their protection, their survival and their development. And you have shown that it is possible. Especially when there is so much of a mood that says Panchayat members cannot do, they are casters, they don't care, they are brokers, they are contractors. You have proved that only Gram Panchayats can do it and nobody else. I know it is tough. I know these are very deep issues. There are social issues, cultural issues. There are issues with lot of conflict in it. But I must tell you that you have shown the way in resolving these very stubborn social cultural issues. You have shown the way for so many of us in how children can actually be in school and enjoy their right education. You deal with real faces, with real names, with real children. You don't deal with numbers. You don't deal with statistics. You deal with real lives. And you know utilize each one of these Gram Panchayats as resource Gram Panchayats to train